I say welcome the Lone Ranger, but I'm no stranger. Yeah, that you have a burning flame, a living fire. At a fire burning now. Cause as we work, Kusha float out of Minas. Give praises with some culture, bringing load out of the box. Pagan alone a ball, I say, oh, early fire at them. No, me no mix up with corruption, and that's why me grow me locks. Ready for touch your earth, fi spread the love on every block. Khaki suit, Gideon boot, and me tam fi cover me nuts. Royal colors, eyes green and gold red with the black. Fi tell the youths, put down the gun and stop from fire shot. Babylon no like that. Blasted hypocrites. Them like when the youths are kill and a drink the rum and a smoke the crack. No demons that take them over, them a commit some dirty act. That's why Pando T Babylon we bunny trader act. Come on a lion, everyone come be a rebel in a earth. Rub down every barriers and mash up every turf. Unity and strength, division a go work. Hey, hail Selassie I works and be a lion. Everyone come be a rebel in a earth. Rub down every barriers and mash up every turf. Unity and strength, division now go work. Oh. So me tell you this, can't trick me and then take away me life. Me see you do it too many, so me make sure me wise. Can't use no girl fi trick the rest. Nah, no friends overnight. And no plan fi stop touching at the back. No, me no like. So the lion go roar. There's things you fi know. Babylon love when jail and prison sell over load. And then them use the crime make money off of your head. And any day you sleep, you are dead. So come shut it like a lion. Hey, run, come be a rebel in the earth. Burn down every barriers and mash up every turf. Unity and strength, division, I go work. Hey, hail Selassie I works and be a lion. Hey, run, come be a rebel in the earth. Burn down every barriers and mash up every turf. Unity and strength, division, I go work. Oh no.
The World Reggae Beat with me, DJ Womanizzy, keeping you company with some of the best reggae music from both sides of the Atlantic and beyond. And we've got an artist in the studio right now, and his name is Torch Ever Burning Flames, and he's got music in store for you. It's called Self Reclaimed. It's an EP actually, with about 8 tracks I believe, and we've got the honour and the pleasure to have the man in the studio right now. Torch, greetings and welcome to the World Reggae Beat.
Give thanks to Womanizzy, thanks for having me, you know, and for the listeners, them a lot of them, so much blessings, you know.
Tell us about Torch and how you got involved in the reggae music scene.
Well, Torch is from Trenchtown, and how I really got involved in the music scene is I started as an engineer first back in 2000, and then after that I decided to like pursue my own career. I used to voice the likes of like Uri, Ken Booth, Barry Brown, just to name a few. But that's what I was doing when I was younger. And then in my little own spare time, I used to lock myself away in the studio and record my own little stuff. Just a personal reference, you know, just idling away time when nobody never in at the studio. And one day, Shalom was passing and him hear me a record. Him decide, say, yo, him need to let me know a little thing, and him show me a thing and say, yo, youth, you know, you can take it on a personal level.
Artist by the name of Shalom, he had a big hit back in the day, isn't it?
Yeah, a song we say, I've got news for you, I've got news for you, I'm not in love with you.
Bet you didn't know that I'd live without you. Bet you didn't believe that I'd make it through. Well, if you thought this love would last forever, then baby, I've got news for you. Baby, I've got news for you. I've got news for you. I've gotten over you. I'm not in love with you. I've been through the fire, through the rain, but I live.
Is everybody supposed to remember
that?
Yeah, man, song, you know?
That went to number one. Yeah.
Yeah, man, it was a big number one at that time, you know. And he was passing by the studio and he was impressed when he overheard me voicing myself in the room, you know, and him tell me so I can take it on a personal and professional level and become an artist, which I took his advice and I went out and ventured where I do my first song on the Vanity Rhythm that was remixed by Clark Sinclair. And that was where the whole artist thing began. Further on in 2004, I got my first hit, Quality Time, on the Saddest Day Rhythm.
Girl, you don't have to worry, cause touch will be there in a hurry, lady. Dial your number, cause I could swear I heard your body calling me from over yonder. Say no more, girl, that will be there to rescue you. Yes, I get love me and you miss me so much, oh girl. Friend of me with the love, squeeze you up. I know that you've been longing for something that touch and won't you worry, I'll be over in a rush. Alright, before this sun up here, I'll be there at your friend door.
For sure.
We give it to you strictly hardcore. When I grind the funny thing, me rubber dubs them jealous. See, they know she has a ball of more. She love me the most. With me, she never feel insecure. Love like never before. Me have the pleasure tour. Me explore the room, the bed, the dresser to the floor. Now she's going crazy for my love. Just through the quality time, the woman them need. No one no lazy boy fi come a book and a sleep, no. She tired of the one day a week, so she give me. I'm just the type of man where she need. It's just the quality time, the woman them want. Anytime them said them ready, don't you tell them you can't, no. Cause who she will be calling the dot. Just see how they keep her warm, then. Girlfriend, the love can never end. Anytime you want the loving, I myself me recommend. Woman, big up yourself, and ain't no pretend. Them full of beauty, them rosy, man, I figure the world like them. Loving her when she want, the loving it shall be. And me ready when she ready, she cannot be free. Me access the key, then me say open up for me. Have her coming like the raging sea. Alright, before me touch the road again, let a couple round. Close a time, but we are like couple hours from now. Anonymous phone call to me, answer the phone, and it was say the other in a showdown. I say she want the quality time, the woman them need. No one no lazy boy fi come a book and a sleep, no. Them tired of the one day a week, so she give me. I'm just the type of man where she need. It's just the quality time, the woman them want. Anytime them said them ready, don't you tell them you can't, no. That's who she will be calling the dad. Just see her and keep her warm.
Then after that, I met Donovan Jermaine from Penthouse, where we took her on the streets because he was the manager of Buju at the time. And so wherever Buju go, he would have my opening for Buju on the stage, you know, being like an opening act for him before Buju get ready to perform and all that. So I gained the experience over the year being in the studio and then being on the road, seeing how it is done professionally and being a part of the whole act, building my repertoire as an artist and building myself as an artist, you know. Further on in 2006 going 2007, I entered Jamaica Popular Song Competition, where I had a song named Learn to Survive. I was third in the competition. It was just like a motivation, and each time I step out and do my stuff, you know, the thing keep getting greater, where people started listening to Torch and started calling and following the whole act. You get what I mean? Said then in 2000, and I think it's 11, I got that song called Good Reggae Music. By 2013, I got that music by Silly Wax, which is good reggae music, where really propelled me to the front line and everybody started knowing who Torch was.
The times may be hurt, going be rough, but I know.
Oh, 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 oh. Ah, ah, ah. Oh, we stop, we tell them touch again. Run, gun, tell your friend. Represent for reggae all across the world. Oh, oh. Wall ahead. Enough don't know what they've been saying. Others don't know what they've been playing. We see the good music, they pandemic. No wonder why so many of our children gonna strike. You be play it in the streets, make it flow up in the breeze. And anytime the reggae play, yo, we bring us stress with it, yo. We not promote no criminal nor nothing. Anytime that blaze the fire, yo, we burn up all the beasts. So we tell them, say, play with some good reggae music, yeah.
man the looting and the shooting with them gun lyrics. Hey, a man want hold a joy in a the dance with the woman, yeah. And just squeeze and breast. If it is blind, the deaf, the dumb, them will love to have some fun. Feel the tremor in a the bass when we are beat the kettle drum. Oh, hold on, and all we got is love. Represent for reggae music, keep it flying like a dove. Whoa, 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 whoa. Play with some good reggae music. Oh, yeah. Play with some reggae music, yeah. Cause we can't afford to go losing. Oh, oh no, it's a reggae music, yeah. Cause play me some good reggae music, yeah. Can't just reggae music, yeah. Cause we can't afford to go losing. Oh no.
And there's a video to that as well, isn't it, for that song?
Yeah, the video is on YouTube, but people can check it out. It's good reggae music. You can just type that in and you'll find it. Then after that, I decided that I need to be my own artist and build my own self as an artist, I would say. I started working on my repertoire and my music, and then I took on the streets by myself where I've been touring. And so for the past 2 years, you know, I built up a catalog around the song Good Reggae Music, and I've been touring ever since.
People treat love like a business. Get contagious just like a sickness. I don't want to start an alarm, but I wonder to myself what I want. Just cause nowadays time for love make everybody start fret. Not genuine love, only love for the sex. New name feed them when you see them on road. Miss a charm and miss spirit tech. So when you have a good girl, please don't leave her. And girls, don't leave your man for no sweeter. Him love gone a space like a rocket, and she only love him pocket. That's why you hear me, me friend. It seems like no true love turn day again. All taboo face a bend. And him a tell me say no real love turn day again. Cause Lisa, Dan and Gwen, a bark of the whole of them in a man problem. So you hear me, me friend. It seems like no true love turn day again.
The serial killer. Yo, yeah, yeah, me when I'm in London. Yo, real reggae beat, that's sure to check out. Check it. You hear that? You hear that? You hear that?
Yeah, people, it's a touch ever burning flames. And right, I know, me have to link world beat sound, you know. Me say, warm and easy. Just go and big up yourself right away. Let it go, me say, yeah, because I don't know, so we play it all the while.
Again, all taboo face a bend.
And he might tell me, say no real love don't then again, no Lisa, Dan and Gwen. About the whole of them in a man problem, word he tell them again. It seems like no real love don't then again. Them say old time sayings, we turn you in a mood. But when we check it, this a one ya a true. No people out there, them singing the blues, cause them dash where the old feeling you. Some girls are say them only want you, boy. But you boy no want them at all. Him does a look it all, him can get plus 16, baby mother, and she will be next. Hey man, you not be worried if you're ugly. You be the prettiest singing in a hurry. Just pop up and flash some money, and you wish for a century because world be tell them again. He seem like no real love done day again. At a woof yes I been. And him a tell me say no real love done day again. No Lisa, Dan and Gwen. A back of the whole of them in a man problem. So you hear me, me friend. It seems like no real love don't know again, oh. Oh yeah, world be tell them again. What's up, what's up? Touch representing DJ Woman Easy right here now. I said let it play, let it play, let it play.
I, for the ladies, yeah, oh. All are heaven sent, yeah. Treat your woman like a queen, cause she's the one, she's your everything. And don't you take her for a fool, don't you abuse her, try to deceive her. Give her all that she deserves, see not her words, no God there with no mountain. Cause anytime she needs your love, she need a man fist and up hard, no fist up. Just treat her like a lady. Cause anytime she needs a spanking, I feel deal with it just like a top ranking, yeah. Treat her like a lady. Because it takes a real man to make a woman feel well secure. And much more, voila, take care of the woman, them, that's what I said. The greatest care that was given unto men. My past, my present, my future plan. Behind every strong man is a good woman. Where keep and care and cherish, I never let my love life perish. So just sing a song in her ideas like Terry's. Treat her like a lady. Cause anytime she needs a spanking, just like a top ranking, yeah. Treat her like a lady. Because it takes a real man to make a woman feel secure. Hey, I'm a just woman when we seek. Always strong, never yet weak. Take care of me weakness 7 days of the week. Just like my mama, see him when we seek. Better you guide and you come up. Stop dealing with the woman, them so wicked and cross. Remember them and the future, the manner of design. Stop killing off the African pride. Cause anytime she needs a spanking, I feel deal with it just like a top ranking, yeah. Treat her like a lady. Because it takes a real man to make a woman feel secure. Treat her like a lady. Cause anytime she needs a spanking, I feel deal with it just like a top ranking, yeah. Treat her like a lady. Because it takes a real man to make a woman feel secure.
No. After really being on the road for like 2 years and so, people not really hear nothing new. I mean, I have one and two singles coming out from here and there, but nothing concrete as in like a project. So therefore I bring this EP forward to the people called Todd Self-Reclaim. It's like a reintroduction of myself to the people as a stronger artist in this time, you know.
Okay.
So wonderful, so beautiful, so beautiful.
Yeah, whoa, 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 whoa. I thought I reason with the people. Yeah. Oh, Lord.
Question why? A man just get up one day and do something totally insane. Tell me why? make them so wild can't end. Everywhere they make the blood stain. Is it the pressures of life plaguing the mind? Make human a turn in a swine. Make them a kill them on a kind. One world a crime. Some things invading the mind. And it's those voices that are calling me. And it's those voices that are calling you. And don't you be a fool when it's time to choose. Be careful of those voices that are calling you. Oh, your pocket might empty, but master, you live somewhere. Remember the ones that we no live nowhere. Complain, but you ain't had no food today. No hungry from day before yesterday. So stop from being so greedy. Slow down, stop moving speedy. When the wrong voice come calling you, could be a death, so you got to choose. And it's those voices that are calling me. Yeah. And it's those voices that are calling you. And don't you be a fool when it's time to choose. Be careful of those voices that are calling you. Oh, so listen to the voice of reasoning, not the ones them we're sneaking. La, inna your friends them, so what you want them when most sneaking. I deserve to be leaving. Hey, some are killing, some are scheming. Some are lying, some are cheating, some are stealing. Make a give away your life without reasoning. Yeah, and it's those voices that are calling me. Yeah, and it's those voices that are calling you. And don't you be a fool. Hey, when it's time to choose, be careful of those voices that are calling you. Oh.
You mentioned earlier on that you opened up for Buju Banton, and Donovan Jermaine had confidence in you then. That shows the caliber of yourself. That, and it would have been hard for you as well, because Buju is already well established. And I know what the crowd is like nowadays. You have to come good before Buju come on stage. So you did really well. And you kind of dropped in at the deep end then, really, isn't it? And you had to perform.
Yeah, because tell the truth, and so it has been a privilege, because Buju really saw me as a youth and really believed in me as an artist. And say, no, this voice we hear now has been a stepping stone, because never did just get up and have this phenomenal sound. It has been a growing process where each time you revise a song and you put out some other works and over the years, and so you get better at what you do.
How would you class yourself though? Would you say you as a dancehall artist, or a roots and culture artist, or just a reggae singer?
I would say multi-talented, because really experiencing the music. We try a bit of dancehall and all of that, but right now people really need culture. I mean, you have so many people doing the dancehall act and the dancehall scene, and everybody seems to have them own thing saying. Well, I'm more in tune to life, because I come from Trenchtown, where, you know, is a poorer class of people really there, and I see the suffering of the people, and sometimes them get frustrated, and so war against yourself and all of them things. So I just try to bring a balance. So the most I has indebted I to really do culture music, and that's where I am right now, and that's where touch will always be, because the people really need a refuge and a strength in word, sound and power. So I'm like the voice of the people right now in this time, doing great music for uplift them, you know, from out of them struggles.
Tell us a bit more about this EP now, Self-Reclaimed. Who, you know, where was that recorded, and you produced that yourself?
Well, it has been recorded all over the place. Because the song Fireman a Bun, a song called Fireman a Bun with me and Bugle, so Superstar Bugle, that is like a production from in Germany, VDG production and so.
Celestia.
Bugle and Touch in a the Gideon.
Bugle and Touch
in a the Gideon.
Bun Babylon fast, them now you know we class.
Well, that's in Babylon, you dumb. I know you dumb.
You're heading to your tomb. You have a perfect one room. You will be getting it soon.
Tell them say fireman a burn, hot like the burning sun. Burn Babylon to the ground. Hey, fireman a burn, every wicked man a figure. Burn them down.
Rastafari burn them anywhere without apology. Not a Bobo was chanting strategy. Marcus and Emmanuel said justice and equality. Who not said that like them? Cause we not like them.
Google, them go make the fire grow like a lion. Yes, in a sea, I was it up in a Mount Zion. Me dash the fire pan corruption, defiance. Babylon can't be my alliance. Tell them, say fire man a burn. Act like the burning sun.
Burn Babylon to the ground.
A fire man a burn. Every wicked man a figure run.
Burn them down.
Tell them, say fire man a burn. Act like the burning sun.
Burn Babylon to the ground.
A fire man a burn. Every wicked man a figure run.
That's burn them down.
Long time and I travel through them hills and all them valley. For years we a listen them folly. So right now none of them men are sorry for. But we break every chains, every barrier.
Let me tell them, say, hey, we no baller, we got trendsetter, face kicker. Yes, see, that's it, yeah, me say no other, so proper. When the wicked dash the fire hotter, touch and bugle in a the place, he must see them most of
them. Let me tell the youths them to be themselves, from mental slavery, free themselves. Before them watch another man, free themselves. Babylon not help, you not see them hell.
Tell them, say, fire man a hurt, I'd like the burning sun.
Burn Babylon to the ground.
A fire man a burn. Every wicked man a figure run.
Burn them down.
Every say fire man a burn. I'd like the burning sun.
Burn them down to the ground.
A fire man a burn. Every wicked man a figure run.
Burn them down.
Tell them say fire man a burn. I'd like the burning sun.
Burn Babylon to the ground.
A fire man a burn.
We'll have some local stuff where I did back in Trenchtown, down by Jamming Studio, a new studio that has been built in the community, really help people with talent and all of that. And I'm a part of that board down there where I'm like one of the artists that is on the forefront, really helping to really, you know, heal the youth and make them see say something can come from nothing.
So this studio you say is built by King Jammies?
Not really built by King Jammies, it's built by Mr. Morgan. You know, you have some people that come in the community and they really saw what was happening and them really wanted to be a help and building like a multi-purpose center where a lot of things happen over there, but them build a studio to the side, a nice studio where artists like myself and many others from the community can come and really, you know, voice out and let our voice be heard.
Okay, that's great. To promote the EP Self-Reclaimed, you're going to be doing some tours. Have you started touring already?
Well, actually, I've been a lot of places. A couple months ago, I was in Indonesia, and I just came from Canada like 2 weeks ago, where I did a couple shows and stuff, but right now I'm back making sure that the EP is out. It is a VP production and it's also going to be distributed by VPAL, which is like a branch off of VP. And so it's a Frankie Music also. I work with Frankie Music right now and VPAL, them really came in and them step in and them want to be a part of this project because them think it's a phenomenal project. It is mostly anticipated, you know, because a lot of people have been wondering what happened to Torch after good reggae music. And so, you know, we have some single come out, but, you know, nothing concrete where people can say, you know, I have a project where them can really go to like iTunes or one of them places and them can pick up a solid project of Torch and all of that. So I created this project so people can really get familiar with me as the artist, and it's a self-reclaim where I reintroduce myself, as I tell you, as a stronger artist in this time, you know, and I'm singing positive, uplifting music for the people where people can really relate to, you know. People have issues, people have problems and all of that from day to day, you know, the pressures of life and all of that. So we just sing for uplift the people and keep them on a higher ground.
I say welcome the Lone Ranger when I'm no stranger, yeah. That ship a burning flames, ship a living fire. And the fire burning now. Cause as me wake, Kusha float out of me now.
People can just search around, I have so many songs out there right now. But right now I'm preparing this EP that it's about to come out. It's 8 tracks, and the tracks them solid. It is new, it's a new sound, different from the good reggae music sound. It is more like hardcore, and so with a little bit of sweetness on the side. But right now, we are setting a fire in the heart of Babylon.
Blasted hypocrites, them like when the youths are kill and a drink the rum and a smoke the crack. No demons that take them over, them a commit some dirty act. That's why Pandoti Babylon, we bone it radar act. Come on, a lion.
When can we look forward to seeing Torch in Europe and around the UK?
Well, actually, I'll be going to America, which may I do like 5 cities, and then after that, for next year coming, Europe, I'll be everywhere, every single festival. And so my tour has been lining up and it is looking pretty busy for the whole of next year, so people all around from Europe can look for see me all about. And so, and if you really need to see me on any venues or any shows, and so you can really link up with my people, Frankie Music, just like that, and the torch will come true and blaze a fire for you.
And is there any websites where people can link you for your music, you know, and to find out information about yourself?
Can check me out on facebook.com/Torch Campbell. I've made everything easy, so if people want to find out anything about me, just type in Torch Campbell and you'll find me on the different social medias like Instagram, Twitter, and of course Facebook. And for my YouTube channel, people can go out and check out that it is Torch, the ever burning flame. It is spelled EVABURNINFLAME, just like that. So people can check it out. Once again, I say EVABURNINFLAME, and that is Torch, the ever burning flame. So people can just go out and check me out whenever you feel like, and you can know that it is always positive and always conscious. That's what the people need right now.
But say a few shout outs to some people listening to you right now on the World Reggae Beat.
Well, I want to big up the people, first of all, because they have been like the soul and the heart behind Torch Music, you know, making sure the Torch vibes beard. So I want to big up the people, the fans, you know. I like to give thanks to the Most High for always giving me life and giving me good words to really preach in the heart of the people and lead these people. You know, I want to give thanks to my production house, Frankie Music, and Kirk Riley, you know, for really standing there beside me. So, you know, you have DJ Katana, which is in USA, and so she's doing a bit of promotion for me right now. You know, I want to big up family, I want to big up friends, and all of that, you know. Everybody, the whole world, Torch loving you just like that, you know, fire blazing.
Give me like a 30-second a cappella, make them know, so Torch, we are talking for real, although we don't know.
But definitely, man.
Like as me way, Kusha float out of Minas, give praises with some culture ringing low out of the box. Pagan alone a baller say, oh, early fire at them. No, we no mix up with corruption, and that's why we grow relaxed. Ready for touch the road, we spread the love on every black khaki suit, Gideon boot, and it time pick up a D-nut. Royal colors, eyes green and gold, red with the black. We tell the youths put down the gun and stop from fire shot. Babylon no like that. Blasted hypocrites, them loving the youths are kill and a drink the rum and a smoke the crack. Now demons are take them over, them a commit some dirty act. That's why Pandoti Babylon, we born in trader heart. Come on a lion, Aaron come be a rebel in a earth.
Yeah man, Torch ever burning flames to the people and just like, you know.
Yeah man, enough respect for that man, and we look forward to, you know, seeing you live on stage over here in the UK very soon.
Most definitely, you're going to see me over your side too, you know, England, because just to let the people in, and some more things, I have my album coming shortly in the next year called Book of Love.
Okay.
And that's a whole different thing. Yeah, where may I release that in Europe for the people. And come on, only like good sounds just like that, and I like quality music. It's kind of different from the EP. It is more subtle than the tracks them are well selected. And so people can look out for that. And then my launch I gonna be in England sometime in February next year. So people can come out and come see the Torch to also a blaze of fire for the album there. And just keep the Torch in your heart, you know, and keep the fire blazing just like that, because Torch always have good music for the people, you know.
Yeah, man. So once again, enough respect for joining us here on the World Reggae Beat. And as I said, we look forward to seeing you here in the UK very soon.
Yeah, my people, it's a torch ever burning flames. And right now, me have to link World Beat Sound, you know. I don't really know what I'm going with this. I love business, yeah, you know. Yeah, me say the thing sick. Yeah, me say, one man easy. Just go and big up yourself right away. Let it go, me say, yeah, because I don't know. So we play it all the while, you know.
So let's see, I guide that.
Four seasons. I beg Selassie, I feel guide my way. In a me go, we know. Coming in, yeah. Let it play, yeah. And let me address it right away. God, there are so many things to know. Watch what you say and where you go. Whoa, 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 whoa. And we tell them touch again. Too bad, yeah. Life worth more than vanity. Precious worth more than gold. Oh, oh. Yet for the fame and fortune, many be selling their souls then. Greed, bless it, and jealousy make you can't trust all you want. Mind who you close to, one who close to you. And make sure you little head back to you. Come on, guys, so evil us, them devious. And I don't know who to trust. Ma make them wicked and so dangerous. Me beg till I see I watch over us. Come on, guys, so evil us, them devious. And I don't know who to trust. What you said, them why you melt like fudge. Cause them so wicked and evil us. Hey, I enough to trust no shadow in the dark. And be careful of the snake, not the grass. And anything where you find your chop it up. No bother wait till it start rotten off. Can offer them a plot and a set up and them a kill them friends. Send them love the butt with sister that a shit at them. Mind them boys you want mad you with this season blend. In a sister that a evil end. Come on, kind so evil us. Them devious. And I don't know who to trust. Ma make them wicked and so dangerous. Me beg till I see I watch over us. Come on, kind so evil us. Them devious. And I don't know who to trust. Some may beg yourself, you watch yourself, watch yourself, watch yourself, yeah. Wicked and rude, so protect yourself, take yourself, take yourself, take by yourself, yeah. Could be to your detriment, 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 yeah, yeah. I'll be a wickedness, I'm going out the run. So make sure you're not going round the court. Come on, guys, so evil us, them devious. And I don't know who to trust. I make them wicked and so dangerous. Me beg till I see I watch over us. Come on, kind so evil us. Them devious. And I don't know who to trust. Watch yourself, them why you melt like fudge. Cause them so wicked and evil us. Come on, kind so evil us. Them devious. And I don't know who to trust. I make them wicked and so dangerous. Me beg till I see I watch over us.
When the vibe is warm and easy, you don't know. Warm and easy, keep it locked. Eternal of the strong ones.
Yo, this is Daville. When I'm in town, I keep it locked to World Reggae Beat. Yep, on your radio with DJ Warm and Easy.
Linville Thompson, it's a special request to DJ Warm and Easy. And big up the World Beat sound.
This is Mojo Morgan from Morgan Heritage, and you're listening to DJ Warm and Easy.
This is Oakton Linda, and you're in tune to Warm and Easy.
Yeah, man, it's Gram Smogon once again with the key. So what I say, it's all about reggae music. Seen right here with DJ Warm and Easy with World Beat Sound. Right here in the UK, yeah? Where everybody feeling okay. Gram Smogon
says, so devious, so devious. And I don't know where to trust them. And then we keep on them.
Check it out, y'all. This is Diverse FM 102.8.